RBC176, and Bill's going to show us how to check for any blockages inside the jet.
Inside the injectors and check for any obstructions.
And then put it back together.
Probably get this in the hood.
Yep.
And just don't put it in the hood.
Putting it back together, screw the pilot back on, the side screws, there's two to hold the manifold in.